The kitchen was one of the things that just really sold the house for me. The amazing original brick flooring, the cabinetry, and then the chairs. I just chose the fabric based on the screen. I kind of just pulled out these like rich tobacco tones and the golds, and it's a Le Magnac kind of African design that I've always loved.